Powering Sheamus into a slam.
Might have taken a fair bit out of the megastar in the process. Not many people can throw Sheamus around like that.
Call himself a throwback as he delivers that elbow to the chest of Sheamus. Now LA Knight with Sheamus up top on his shoulders.
Down goes Sheamus face first. This could be it. It may be over. Hook of the leg by LA Knight, and Sheamus kicks.
Knight kicked the midsection, looking for the blunt force trauma. Sheamus, though, looking to steal one and a kick at two.
Oh, and the Irish curse backbreaker.
Sheamus starting to ask questions of LA Knight that have never been asked before. We're going to find out just how good the megastar is right now.
Yeah, Sheamus, the veteran, multi-time world champion, Money in the Bank, King of the Ring, Royal Rumble winner. Sheamus has done it all in his career. And now with LA Knight on his shoulders, up to the second rope, Knight's in trouble. Could be a massive white noise on the way for the Celtic Warrior. Connecting. Cover for the win. Over Knight. Kicks it two.
Attention.
And Austin Theory. Theory with an ambush of the man he defends the United States title against next week, Santos Escobar.
Just when all attention was diverted, the United States champion strikes. Here we go, Cole.
And now the Battle Royal participants getting into a massive brawl at ringside. Cross and Rich Holland exchanging blows.
Fight one brawling brute, you fight them all. That's the problem, Cross.
Puts you into the fray. AJ Styles with a little revenge on Karrion Kross. The Miz in the mix.
Miz out there picking the bones, waiting for everyone softened up just like he does.
Yeah, well, Miz is going to pay.
Moved
out of harm's way to deliver the blunt force trauma. Knight with the win.
Here is your winner.
And now, superstars entering the ring in LA Knight.
You want your back, LA? You want your back?
This close. This close.
You ain't that good.
That's out of harm's way.
We gave you tomorrow.
This close.